the Montcalm Hotel in central London. The event also coincided with the official launch of Air India's new Boeing 787 Dreamliner aircraft into the key United Kingdom travel market. The high-profile event saw in attendance Civil Aviation Minister Ajit Singh, top officials from Air India, as well as UK politicians, dignitaries and foreign and UK press. Assistance is going mobile. IRCTC, the subsidiary of the Indian Railways that handles ticketing, will begin offering train tickets via SMS messaging beginning this July.